What's up, guys? Razor Sharp Gaming here, and today I'm going to be showing you how to, I'm going to be showing you, like, how this works out. See, Black Ops 2. If y'all want to see, it's Xbox 360. See, Xbox One, and the Xbox 360. Here, I'll even show y'all it's unplugged. So, we're gonna be playing Black Ops 2, Xbox 360, on Xbox One, So later I might be playing Watch Dogs 2, the second one, but. So, if you want to see, I'll show you. Hang on. See the Xbox? Hey guys, see the Xbox right there? See how the thing's right there? So, I'm putting Black Ops 2 in there. The Xbox 360. Now watch. Alright. Now let's get on with the video. Hang on. I need to do something real fast. Hang on. It's like I need to do something real fast. Second, I'm doing something. Or I'll just type out something. But yeah, like, before, like when you first get on there, you can, like, put. But it's only for some games, actually, like GTA, Grand Theft Auto 5. It shows the Xbox 360 sign, but there's not an Xbox 360 hooked up. So, I can even show you all that. So watch. It's only for some games, like you can do it for Left 4 Dead 2, I think. I mean, Left 4 Dead 2, Left 4 Dead 1, yeah, you can do it for those two. And Black Ops 2 and Black Ops 1, I'm pretty sure Red Dead Redemption. You have to put, if you want to know how to do this, like get on the Xbox 360 sign thingy, well, this is how. See, these two, you push it, like, at the same time, and then it's like that. Hang on. So, it's kind of like the same, like, it's always been kind of, but I might even play some online with this, on this video, same video. Wait a second, I want to try something else. Hang on. I haven't tried it before. So that's worth a try. It's worth a try. So. Oh, hang on. Sorry, guys. What just happened? Thank you. those were, wait, hang on. Yeah, it's not gonna work. So good. Well, since a bunch of people like multiplayer, I'll show y'all some stuff about it, but, like, if y'all don't know, like, a glitch, I'm not even going to say this is a glitch video, but I'll just call it. Here, I'm just going to do offline here. I'm going to make it where there's, like, no bots, because I want to show y'all a glitch for this. So I'm not even going to make this a glitch video, too, so I'm just going to do, like, one glitch. Just pick whatever gun, I guess. Yeah, it doesn't really matter. Alright. This is Black Ops 2 Nuketown 2025, so if you don't remember. Like, you'll have to be, like, on the house like this, like, see, it's, like, that part's, like, going out or whatever. Well, yeah. Alright, let's get on with the glitch. Oh, actually, no, two glitches. See, watch. This one's, like, the easiest one, so I'll just do it first. See? I'm sitting right here. And look. Look, I'll even show y'all. It's the glitch. Book glitch. See, I just fell. Alright, now I'm gonna show y'all another glitch. This one's kind of hard, like it gets annoying as crap, but you just have to keep on doing it until you get it. Crap, what? I pushed A, and then it didn't even do anything. But here, I'll tell y'all what y'all have to do on that glitch over there, and so you run, push A, and you're supposed to, like, try to land right there, and then when you hit it, you push B. See, watch. I know something else too. Here, there's about three things I'll show y'all. I wonder if I can do good on that. See, watch. Run, push A, push B. Oh crap, that one. Run, push A, and push B. See? And let's get on with this. Oh my gosh, he's not even jumping. Dang, it's getting annoying as crap. Oh crap, I pushed B too early. Dang, he's not even jumping. He only jumped at once. Dang it. I don't know if I can get it. I've done it before, but the glitch isn't patched. So watch. Oh my gosh. Just because I'm trying to make a video, this thing's not even working. And plus, they wouldn't have already patched it because, I don't even think they make updates on this game anymore. He had to climb over it, really. Got it. See? Sweet move. Well, let's see if I can get over it. So, y'all can't go anywhere except for that, but yeah, I just fell. I'm gonna see if I can do a glitch right there. Oh, crap. Wait a second. Hang on, I need to try to get up there and then on top of the mannequin and then do a glitch. Oh my gosh. Alright. Probably gonna die from this, but oh my gosh. So I just need to like get on top of the mannequin. Well, if y'all ever get on top of that mannequin right here, tell me, please comment below and tell me how y'all done it. Cause I'm just gonna tell y'all, like, I'm pretty sure, well, I bet you can probably like, where if you can get on top of the mannequin, you can more than likely get on top of this. Like, get on the mannequin, jump off and push B, like when you hit it. And I think I just found another glitch too. Okay, hey, that's, whoa, holy crap, have y'all ever saw that before? I've never noticed that. I think that's that's a Easter egg, because I think it's what it's, like, loading or something like that. It's, like, doing that thing or something. I don't know. I think it's, like, an Easter egg. Or... Okay, so, might have to try that out, too. I was gonna try to get this. I know not all of them work, but it's just worth a try. But so yeah, I'll just show y'all. Look, so I'm just showing y'all that it's Black Ops 2 on Xbox One. And see, look, I can show y'all. See this? It says Black Ops 2. Right. And it shows Xbox 360. So here. Well, later I might be making a video sometime, like maybe even tomorrow, tomorrow maybe I might be making a video about Black Ops 2, Black Ops 2, and it's, I forgot. I want to try to get up there. Well, if you ever see like a video like about glitches, and someone says you have to glitch it out or something to get up on that thing, all you have to do is really just like run, and you have to keep on pushing A, and it's not even a glitch. It's just like with the game. Oh, yeah, and I'll tell y'all this. If y'all have Black Ops 3, then, like, y'all can shoot off all the mannequin heads in, like, less than 2 minutes. And I already, I already made a video about it or whatever. But you have to shoot all the mannequin heads off, and I'm pretty sure you have to shoot them. You can't knife them, and I'm pretty sure you can't hit their arms off. But this is, like, a very good spot, like, right here. They